This is how I make my morning oats. So I need 1/2 cup of steel cut oats. Then I'm gonna boil the water. I'm gonna soak the oats overnight. This is how it looks in the morning. Then I'm gonna reheat the mixture again with milk. I use almond milk, and yeah, it's ready after 5 minutes. And then I add honey and berries in it. And